Team USA. And here we have Team Canada getting ready. This is the first balloon of Team Canada, and here's the second balloon of Team Canada getting ready. Oh, one of the balloons popped. So, we've got the yellow flag.
Yeah, that means 5 minutes.
5 minutes to go. And what's the black flag mean?
Well, it's actually violet, and that means they've changed the task to a backup task.
Okay.
The original task was to go south, but the winds won't let us.
So okay.
They've given us one up there.
Okay.
And the yellow is 5 minutes to the start of the launch window. You don't have to launch right then, but then you got like about 30 minutes to get off.
Okay. Team China getting ready as well. Thank you.
Yeah, das ist ja das.
Verrückte. Ah, schau, Team Canada is getting their balloon.
Thank you. groß, gell? Die sind so groß! Schaut, der erste fliegt schon. So have a good flight. Good luck!
Bye-bye.
You can check it on... I make a YouTube movie.
What movie?
YouTube.
What's that?
Internet. Canada getting ready. So you can check it on YouTube now.
I might even put it in tonight. So you can check it anytime.
Thank you. See ya! So these are just very, very incredible 23rd hot air balloon world championships here in Großsiegatz in Austria, in Lower Austria, in Europe. Just incredible balloon weeks. Today we should have had some thunderstorms here. But it turned out that the thunderstorms just went away, they blew away and made way for a wonderful balloon evening here in Großsiegatz in Austria. And just have a nice time watching these images and have a good time ballooning. And I say bye-bye to you, and just watch this spectacle. This is just amazing. So many balloons on the sky. This is just very, very incredible, seeing this sight. Perfect weather conditions. Very, very incredible. And if you like this YouTube video, you can add me, you can like the video. And I've got another video or another couple of videos on YouTube where I present to you these ballooning episodes. And the balloons are having some task, dropping some markers, and they have three different sites they can choose from depending on which direction the balloon is going. And almost all the balloons have left. One is coming my way. Almost all the balloons are gone from this site. And they're trying to reach the coordinates. Good luck! As you can see, they're checking the coordinates. Depending on the height they are going, the wind also changes its direction a little bit. So they can sort of navigate as well. But it's very difficult. They have to check it all the time. Like, they're real pilots. Lots of adventure going on here. And except for a few balloons, all have left the site. Hundreds of balloons on one spot. Is that not amazing? It's just incredible. A very beautiful sight here in Großsiekatz in Lower Austria, Europe. Very, very amazing. Team Canada is still visible to myself. We've got some pirates here as well. Now all the balloons are gone. Every single one of them is in the air. Very many onlookers. We were very, very lucky with the weather here in Großsiekatz in Austria. The weather was very fine. The next few days are supposed to rain, be rainy. I'm not quite sure how everything will be. This is the main stage.
Der Höhepunkt für euch Besucher hier am Event. Also die Nacht der Ballone, die Vorbereitungen laufen bereits. Wir versuchen so viele Ballone wie möglich hier am Startplatz unterzubringen und Ihnen morgen Abend eine tolle Show zu präsentieren. Ich werde dann noch mit dem Wettbewerbsleiter noch ein kleines Wörtchen reden. Vielleicht schaffen wir es, dass wir morgen noch ein Flame hier haben auf das Eventgelände, damit Sie noch einmal sehen, heute wie die 105 Ballone starten und morgen Abend, wenn es das Wetter zulässt und der Event Director es möchte, werden wir morgen hier ein Flame haben und sehen, wie viele Piloten hier hereinmarkern, wie sie den Marker an 17.6. Danach auch eine kleine Flugvorführung und ich höre aus der Fuß, was wir hier sehen tun und danach
YouTube. Nichts tun, einfach vorsichtig am Rand halten.
So, my YouTube friends, this has been a fantastic evening again in Großsiekatz in Lower Austria in Europe with this balloon event. It was just amazing. It's the World Championships of hot air ballooning here in Austria, in Europe. And check out my other YouTube video I have made to this topic. And have fun, and I wish you all the best. And if you like my videos, just like them. And you can add me as well. I wish you all the best. Have a nice time. And I'm going to enjoy the evening here in Groß-Siegharts in Austria and Europe. See you guys.
Kannst du noch kurz?
Kimon,
aktuelle Hits, Opa-Party, Musik hier am Nivendelende der 23. Ballonweltmeisterschaft hier in Groß-Siegharts.